Delivery, Andie.
Andie! Oh my God!
Where do you want them?
Wait, 100 times more beautiful. Wait. Than 100 roses.
Catchy. The guy's in advertising. He can't help it. So does this mean he's hooked?
This means he found the Knicks tickets.
You left the tickets in the purse?
Yeah.
You are just on a whole different playing field. Here you go.
Andie Anderson.
Hey, pretty girl.
Guess what?
I got a really embarrassing display of white roses.
You are welcome. Listen, I had a wonderful time last night. I have your bag.
I know. I can't believe I left it there.
Yeah, well, you must need it back, what with all the cash, credit cards, and those Knicks tickets for tonight's game.
Sounds like you've been peeking through my bag, Ben.
Oh, absolutely not. Tony, my art director, he's an oaf and he accidentally knocked it over.
Ow, right.
Yeah, I'm a clumsy man.
All right, I'm sorry, though. I'm going to the game with somebody else.
Not anymore. Besides, what, you think you left your purse at my place by accident? No, subconsciously, you are dying to take me to that game.
Denying your subconscious desires is
extremely dangerous to your health, young lady.
Does that psychobabble really work on anybody?
You tell me.
Andie, you're so bad.
All right, meet me at the 7th Avenue entrance. 7:30, don't be late.
You got it. Bye-bye.
Bye.
And that's how it's done.
And that's how it's done.